sleepover, and these are the seedlings. They're hairless, oblong, and 1.5 to 1/3 inch. This is the first true leaf. They're egg-shaped and 1/12 to 1/5 inch. They're 2 to 5 millimeters long. It doesn't flower the first year, it flowers the second year. It grows about 6.5 feet. The leaves are divided into 3 leaflets. The leaflets are egg-shaped and oblong. The middle leaflet has a short stalk. It likes alkaline soils and it's resistant to drought. It has large seed production and it's found mostly in prairies and empty fields and on the roadside. When I read about it, it was mostly like Mid-East and then like in California. And then up to 2 seeds per flower, and the seeds last 30 years in the ground. That's a long time. And then it flowers in April till September, and the flowers are small, yellow, and they have a sweet fragrance that attracts the bees for the honeybees. And the flowers are 1.5 to 5 inches long. The mechanical control methods are that you can burn it, hand pull it, or cut the flowers before.